Just after we finished filming the warrior wasp, we came upon a species whose sting had yet to be officially documented and ranked on the Insect Sting Pain Index. Could this sleeping giant be the dark horse that would emerge from the shadows to claim the throne as the newly established king of sting? There is only one way to find out. I'm going to be stung by the executioner wasp.